from life as a street thug.
I was the person that people had to defend themselves against.
To making a fortune with his fists as heavyweight champion of the world.
He was unbeatable.
Ultimately jumping out of the fire and into the frying pan.
I don't need to be champ of the world. I got this cooking.
As the multi-millionaire king of the pitchmen.
I dedicated myself to being a great salesperson 24 hours a day.
CNBC Bizography. George Foreman. Series premiere Wednesday, 9 Eastern and Pacific. Only on CNBC.
At the unbelievable age of 45, George Foreman makes history by knocking out former heavyweight champ Michael Moorer and winning the title for a second time. 1 year later, he's about to make history again, but this time in business.
The story was George Foreman, one of the most famous men in the world now. And the story would go on as he branded products to be George Foreman, Inc., not just George Foreman, heavyweight champ.
Gone are the days of endorsing products for other companies. Now Foreman has his own product, a small kitchen appliance officially named the George Foreman Lean Mean Fat Reducing Grilling Machine.
I'm not only the heavyweight champ of the world, but I'm a businessman. So then I got to change everything. Think I didn't get any sleep back then. Now the sleeping days were completely over.
You know what? The most important thing about grilling, everything is safe. Everything is healthy on the grill that you want.
The heavyweight champ makes appearances on television and at trade shows, meeting the public everywhere.
He enjoyed young people running up to him and saying, "Hey, that's George, the grill man," without having the faintest idea that he's one of the most famous fighters that have ever lived.
But the grill still isn't selling well.
Welcome to the George Foreman Grilling Show.
To boost publicity, Salton produces a 30-minute infomercial. In it, George demonstrates how to use the grill.
Knock the fat out, burgers?
It knocks the fat out.
And it flopped. It was pretty much one of the least selling products on the shelf. Most retailers were calling me and saying, "Get this out of here."